But again, I just want to make sure that people understand that what the Hawks have done up to this point has been amazing. And you're going to have one of those games where you kind of lay an egg.
Since January of last season, they have had 12 back-to-back since and either split them or lost both games.